Greetings, Earthling.
Mark, you idiot!
Ow, Claire, I'm not gonna hurt you. Just don't throw anything at me.
Who are you? How do you know my name? And why can't you come out?
Can you just hand me the blanket?
Maybe I should call my mom.
No. Don't call your mom, please. Just hand me the blanket, and I'll leave.
What do you need the blanket for?
I'm a time traveler. I come from the future. And when I do, I don't get to bring my clothes.
There's no such thing as time travelers.
Yes, there is.
In fact, you and I are friends in the future. When you're a lady.
Am I pretty?
Yes. Very.
Prove you're from the future.
Well, your name is Claire Absher, born May 24th, 1972. Your parents are Philip and Lucy.
So, you know things. That doesn't prove you're from the future.
Okay. This weekend, your brother Mark, who's a real pain in the ass, falls out of a tree and breaks his arm.
Yeah, but I won't know till then if you're telling the truth or not.
Well, if you hang around long enough, you'll see me disappear.
But you just got here.
I'll be back again. Lots of times. In fact, I'll be back next Tuesday at 4. And it'd be great if when you come then, you could bring me some clothes. Something your dad won't miss. Nice to meet you.